Why do I share so much knowledge? On this episode of Title Tuesdays. Hey everybody, welcome back to Title Tuesdays. My name is Kevin Tacher, the founder and CEO here at Independence Title, also known as your Title King. Today's episode, I'm going to talk about a topic that comes up a lot at some of the meetings that we do, some of the networking meetings. They're always asking a couple of questions. The first question is, am I an attorney? And the first thing I like to tell people is no, I am not an attorney. I do not give legal advice. I am not a CPA and I do not give tax advice. What I do give you is real knowledge. For the last 15 years, I have been involved in buying and selling real estate here in South Florida. I have been involved in the closing process with closing over 7,500 real estate closings. Previously, I worked as a real estate broker, so I've managed agents, I've brokered agents, and I've done many deals as a real estate agent. And I was also a mortgage broker many years ago, so I understand the loan process. So you fast forward to now, I have 15 years of closing over 7,500 transactions, and I've seen just about everything. My job as a title agent is to help you get through the deal. If you can't get through the deal and close it, I haven't done my job. I don't get paid unless the deal closes. So I have a beneficial interest to make sure that you understand the transaction, you understand all the things that could go wrong, and you understand how to protect yourself so we get across the finish line. Sometimes you'll see us at some of these networking events. We're now wearing these referee shirts, and I like to think of ourselves as the referee. We're the independent third party. We do not represent Team A, and we do not represent Team B. We're an independent third party that is here, put on this field to make sure that deal gets across the finish line. And that's the important part. The second thing that I wanted to talk about is the knowledge. I get asked all of the time, why do you produce these videos? Why do you stand before us at some of these meetings and just give us all sorts of education? Sometimes there are even title companies or attorneys that are standing there watching my presentation and they learn something that they'd incorporate into their business. And I'll tell you, many, many years ago, my mentor was a gentleman by the name of Bob Berg. He's right up in Jupiter, you can look him up. He wrote a book called The Go-Giver, and it talks about giving more in value than you receive in payment. And that's something that I've lived by in my business. I want to make sure I give as much added value, whether you're a real estate agent, an investor, a lender, a buyer, a seller, regardless of how you come to Independence Title to handle a closing, or even if you're not closing a deal with Independence Title, I want to make sure you have extreme amounts of value that you can take back into your business to make sure you are successful, that you are getting your deal across the finish line. So that's why I put so much emphasis on education and training people out there. I like to make sure my clients' money is protected, which is why we produce several videos talking about email fraud and wire fraud. It's important to make sure that together, as a team, we're getting across that finish line. So just to recap, I'm not a real estate attorney. I'm not a CPA. I have 15 years of experience here educating you to make sure you get across the finish line without any problems. So thanks for watching Title Tuesdays. If you enjoyed this episode, please give me a thumbs up, maybe a comment below. Share this video on social media. Without your help getting exposure out there, we cannot get this video in front of people to help educate them so they can be better prepared to cross that finish line. So thanks for watching Title Tuesdays. My name's Kevin Tacher, the founder and CEO, signing off, and I look forward to seeing you at the closing table.